Good evening. Good evening. Hey, we're glad all of y'all are here tonight. I tell you, we're in for a treat. We have the Blackwood Brothers, and it's going to be a special night. We are live streaming tonight, so I pray that people that didn't make it will be able to get on the live stream and watch the blessing tonight. It's going to be on the where we usually are on our church services, but let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father God, we just come before you, and we thank you once again, Father, for a beautiful day. We thank you for family and friends. We thank you for a beautiful place that we live, Father God, and we just ask you to fill this place with your spirit tonight. We thank you for all of those that have come to receive a blessing from these precious men, Father God, that go all over the country, Father God, spreading your word, telling about the good news, Father. Father, I just ask that as we come here tonight that we truly will just seek you and worship you. And Father, if there's anyone here that don't know you as their Lord and Savior, I just claim that they won't leave here without knowing you, Father God. We give you the glory. We thank you for these men and their families, for their sacrifice to serve you, and what a blessing to have them here, Father God. Just bless them, Father, for it's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen.
Amen.
How y'all doing? Help us like this.
Hey!
Troublesome times are here,
filling men's hearts with fear.
Freedom is all dear, and now is at stake.
Humbling your hearts to God,
safe from the chastening rod.
Seek the way pilgrims try,
Christians away.
Jesus is coming soon,
morning, all night, or noon.
Many will make
their doom.
Trumpets will sound,
surely sound.
All of our
dead shall rise.
Righteous deed
in the skies.
Going
where no one dies. Heaven will bow.
Our trouble will soon be o'er. Happy forevermore. When we meet on that shore, free from all care, rising up in the sky, telling this world well goodbye. Oh, but with that we'll fly. Oh, glory to see.
Jesus is coming soon.
Trumpets will sound,
surely sound.
All of our
dead shall rise.
Righteous deed
in the skies.
Going
heaven will bow.
Jesus is
coming soon.
Morning, all night,
all
many will be.
Trumpets will sound,
trumpets will surely sound.
All of our
dead
shall rise.
Righteous
deed in the skies.
Going
where no one dies. Heaven will bow. Heaven will bow.
Hey. I can't hear you.
Our trouble will soon or happy forevermore. When we meet on that shore, free from all care, rising up in the sky, telling this world well goodbye. Oh, when we thank you, oh, glory to share.
Jesus is coming soon.
Morning, all night,
all our name.
Many will
meet their doom.
Thank you much.
Like this.
So high you can't get over it. So wide you can't get around it. So low you can't get under it. You must come in at the door. So high you can't get over it. So wide you can't get around it. So low you can't get under it. You must come in at the door.
Well, good morning, this is the neighbor. You may ask me where I'm bound. Well, I'm going to the city, child. I'm gonna wear a robe and crown.
So high, you can't get over it. So wide, you can't get around it. So low, you can't get under it. You must come in at the door.
Oh yeah.
Well, I was drifting
in the sea of despair,
and I was wandering
in the soul of the care.
Jesus found me
in my sinful life.
He heard me praying
on my knees at night.
And now I'm happy.
And now I'm singing this happy song.
Because I'm happy
as I go along.
And I don't know
just what I'd do if the Lord was walking by my side.
What would I do
when tears fill my eyes?
What would I do
when it's my time to die?
I'd be lonely, discouraged.
And walking by my side every day.
Well, I'd befriend
the song alone and blue.
And I'd be helpless,
wouldn't know what to do.
And I don't know
just what I'd do if the Lord wasn't walking by my side.
Foundation.
I'm holding up the bloodstain.
Holding up the bloodstain
for my Lord.
I'm
having a good time.
Been on a building.
I'm good.
foundation.
To foundation.
I'm holding up the blood stain.
Holding up the blood stain.
Time, working on a building. I'm going up to heaven.
Oh, yeah, to get my reward, to get my reward.
The chimes of time ring out the news. Another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Oh, was that someone you? You may have longed for added strength, new courage to renew. Disheartened, for I have news for you.
It is no secret what God can do.
What is done
to swing down, sweet cherry something, let me ride. Swing down, cherry something, let me ride. Rock me, Lord, calm and easy. I've got a home on the other side. Why don't you swing down, sweet cherry something, let me ride. Swing down, cherry something, let me ride. Rock me, Lord, calm and easy. I've got a home on the other side. Hum.
That's it. You like this? You like this? Having a good time? We're so glad to be here. God bless you all. Thanks for coming out, and we're going to sing you happy. If you saved and love Jesus, we're going to sing you happy tonight. You can't help it! Man, it's great to be here. It's great to be anywhere. After the last year and a half we've all had, every Friday and every Saturday, twice on Sunday, we were singing this music. Just like you hear tonight, we were doing this all over the world. And then just like you, our world came to a screeching halt. We stayed home for a year and a half. Sit home, sit on the couch, watch TV, got fat. But now, praise God, things have been opening up. Opportunities are coming back again, and we've been singing the last 6 months, almost four times a week, and great crowds, great things. Let's praise the Lord for that. Is that okay? And we're glad to be singing again. Yeah. We're nervous because we haven't been singing in a while, but we're glad to be doing it again, and we hope you like what we do. Do you like the old songs? Do you like the old ones? Good. You want to hear Amazing Grace?
Yes.
How great thou art?
Yes.
I'll fly away?
Yes.
The King is coming?
Yes.
We ain't doing any of those.
Sorry.
Well, we'll see. Well, see, we love you guys already because this is a great audience participation night, and we like that when people participate with us when we sing. And tonight, if you want to clap your hands, come on and clap. We like that. Clap your hands when we sing. If you want to praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Want to stomp your feet, stomp your feet. If you want to sing with us on these old songs, come on and sing. Amen? Sing out loud. Just don't drown us out, okay? You know, a lot of times these days when we sing these songs in front of people, concerts like this, so many times these days people, they get their telephones out and they hold them way high and they record us while we're singing. Sometimes they get on Facebook and record us. If you want to do that tonight, it's absolutely fine with us. Get your phone up, hold it up way high and record us tonight. We like that. We like it when we see people recording us and all them cameras because it makes us feel like we're the Memphis police. That ain't no police. He ain't got no badge number. But that's Casey Shepherd, the one and only. Give him a big hand. Casey, Casey, sing one for us. Sing.
Turn him around, Jesus, Jesus. Without him, how lost I would be. Without him, I could nothing. Oh, and without him, well, I surely fail. And without him, life would be hopeless, just like a ship. Oh, now. Do you know him today? Please don't turn him away. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, without him, how lost I would be. Oh, without
praise the Lord. Good singing. Yeah.
Sad and broken hearted and in love. but was so serene. Then all that he asks is a childlike trust and a heart that is learning to lean.
Learning to lean. Learning to lean.
I'm learning to lean
on Jesus.
Love Jesus, sing that chorus with us. Everybody sing. Learning to lean. Let me hear you. Come on.
Learning
there you go.
To lean.
All sing learning to lean on Jesus.
I'm learning to lean
on Jesus.
On Jesus.
Yes. Finding more power. Sing it now.
Finding more power
than I've ever dreamed.
Than I've ever dreamed.
Sing learning to lean.
I'm learning to lean on Jesus. To lean on Jesus.
Let's all sing it one more time.
Learning to lean. Learning to lean.
I'm learning to lean
on Jesus.
Let's all praise the Lord together. Good singing. Yeah. Come on, help us now.
Oh, I'd like to go back to that old country church to hear the songs of praise. How the people would sing, it would make the rafters ring. I thought, oh, old country church, shall we gather at the river, the beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God. Oh, I'll never forget at that old country church how the glory of the Lord came down. And the children would smile as they shouted down the aisle.
Oh, that old country church.
In the sweet,
by and by,
we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. Then on Sunday I see all my friends dear to me
at that old
country church. When it came time for prayer, everybody would be there.
I thought, oh,
that old country church, leaning, safe and secure from all alarm, leaning on the everlasting arms. Now the years have gone by, and so many have died
at that old country church. But they're on the other shore.
Well, they'll sing forevermore as they did at that old country church.
Well, I'm redeemed.
I love divine.
My
I have been redeemed.
I love divine.
Glory,
glory
is mine.
to Him.
I now resign.
I have been redeemed
at that old country church.
Crazy, I'm going home. What is the altitude here? I'm about to die.
5 miles.
What is it, 5,000 feet?
A mile.
Man, this Tennessee fat boys ain't used to this.
Neither am I.
It's a lack of oxygen in the air, but what? Hey, I don't come to your work and yell. But she yells at the TV screen.
You probably did.
What are you saying, sweetheart? What were you saying?
Green chili.
Oh,
she said fried chicken.
Really?
Fried chicken's okay, too.
Well, Laura, how come you hadn't told us about this? We're going to your house and we eat some green chili.
I told you about that, but you told me you weren't afraid to try it.
Well, maybe I'll change my mind now. So if we eat this green chili, we'll be singing like Mighty Mouse then? Is that what happens? Okay.
Y'all sing about gathering at the river?
Yeah.
Well, the preacher just... I mean, he beat the dickens out of that liquor and all that.
And he said it had all ought to been dumped in the river.
Yep, dumped in the river.
And all the liquor and everything you could ever find ought to be dumped in the river. And the music director sang as the closing hymn. Shall we gather at the river?
Yeah. But I bet he's stumbling over the words though, right?
You put up with him.
Dump, right. Dump all the liquor in the river, and then he sang, Shall we gather at the river? Man. This is Jackson Allen. He's our brand new singer. Guess what? This is first time ever to sing with us. Third day this weekend. And I think he's doing a great job. He's not Alan Jackson. He's Jackson Allen. But we're friends in Memphis. I'm in Memphis. Good Lord. We're friends in Knoxville, where he lives and I live. And we needed somebody else to join our group to sing with us. And my wife told me about Jackson, and we got together and rehearsed. Now he knows how to sing. He sings, but he's never sung gospel music until three nights ago. And we're throwing a lot of stuff at him he's never heard. I mean, this high altitude, learning these songs. I think he's doing an incredible job. What do you think? Now I won't. Now he doesn't want to do this. He's really nervous, really shy, but I think the only way to get him going is just to throw him out there. And you want to hear him sing The Lighthouse? Yeah, be loud on that. You want to hear The Lighthouse? All right, get up there and sing it.
On the hillside that overlooks life's sea. When I'm tossed, it sends out a light, a light that I might see. In the light that shines in dark I shall see the light of soul. If it wasn't for that lighthouse, my ship would sail no more. Now everybody that lives around me, they say, why don't you tear that old lighthouse down? All the big ships don't pass this way anymore. Ain't no use in it just standing around. When my mind goes back to that stormy night, it just a time. It was the light from that old lighthouse that still stands on that hill.
And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my life to Him. Jesus is the light.
Jackson Allen, come on, hey!
All right, good, you guys, go away. Go away, good.
Still having a good time?
Yeah.
Man, we like I said, nervous because we've got a new guy learning all these songs and everything and all, but I think these guys sang great tonight. Give them another good hand. Good job, guys. We've never sung in this church. We have sung at your church a long time ago, and you took us to another Baptist church. Was that in Los Lunas like 6-7 years ago? We went to a Baptist church?
In Belen.
In Belen. Last night we sang in Rio Rancho at First Baptist. Had a great crowd there, and we love coming here. You people are great. Every Friday and every Saturday, and twice on Sunday, like I mentioned earlier, we sing this music all over the world. Every Friday, Saturday, twice on Sunday, and that truly is a blessing from the Lord. Amen?
Amen.
All this got started for me and my family way back in 1934. 1934 in the hills of Choctaw County, Mississippi. That's where the original Blackwood brothers got started. My grandpa, Roy Blackwood, he was the original tenor singer. You want to sing one?
Yeah, I want you to put your mic.
Oh, you can't? Should I use the mic?
Yeah.
Use the mic. Okay, my grandpa, Roy Blackwood. Roy Blackwood. He was the original tenor singer. My grandfather. My Uncle James was original lead singer. My Uncle R.W. was the baritone, and my little Uncle Doyle was the bass singer. That was the four that got gospel quartet music started as we know it and love it today. God bless those four. Yeah. Do I have a halo over my head saying it here? My head started heating up. I thought I must be right under the light here. Okay, not a halo. You okay? I'm just glowing, you know. Hey, anytime I'm around God's people, I want to glow. Good grief, this is great tonight. But the Blackwood brothers got started in 1934. They're the ones that got all this going, and we're the third generation keeping this music going. And they've all gone to be with Jesus. Praise God tonight, they're all four in heaven. They're in the glory world. But now that they've gone to be with Jesus, this singing, this work has been handed down to us, the third generation, to keep all this going. Hey, you think we need to keep singing for Jesus?
Yeah.
We do too. We do too. There's more, like my Uncle James used to say, there's more souls to be saved, more people to be blessed, and we got to keep going. We got to keep this work going. And a lot of great things are happening. Great dates are opening up, great opportunities, and we can't wait and go and do and sing these things. We can't wait to do these things. Now, I shared all this information with you tonight for three reasons. The first one is the most important one. We're going to ask you good people tonight, starting tonight, that if you don't already, would you please, please pray for us. Pray for us. Hey, there's nothing like God's people praying. Amen?
Amen.
Please put us on your prayer list as we sing this music all over the world. Put us on your prayer list of God to protect us. Keep us safe. Protect our families at home and use this effort. I'm serious. We need your prayers. Amen?
Amen?
Second reason why I shared all this information tonight is to tell you this. Now that we have found this church, found this pastor, found you good people, had a great time singing for you so far. So from now on, if we've got anything to do with it, from now on, while we're all going to be just like family. Is that all right? And the next time we're here, the next time we're in this church, come back and see us again. Be our friends. Stay in touch with us. Pray for us. Amen?
Amen.
Third reason why I shared all this information is to tell you this. In just a few minutes, praise God, they're going to come and take a love offering. They're going to pass the plate down every aisle here tonight. Is that right, Pastor? They're passing the plate. And when that plate goes by you tonight, you're going to take your love offering for this quartet, and you're going to place it in that basket when it passes you. But listen to me. Tonight, when that offering, whatever you give, when that offering leaves your hand tonight to go into that plate, that offering is not going to leave your life. It's not going to leave the things that you care about. Starting tonight with your prayers, your love, your friendship, your offering. Send us as your singers. Why don't you send us, starting tonight, as your workers? Send us to places that you cannot go. And praise God, we're going. Amen. We're going to sing, we're going to preach, we're going to plant that seed, and we're going to see people blessed, touched, and saved. Amen. God bless you tonight. Give the pastor a great big hand for having you, Cortez. Is that all right? Come on, brother. What? He will now sing for you, Mustang Sally.
He says you sing. Oh, yeah. They didn't come to hear me. We want them to come back.
I tell you, what a blessing. I've heard of y'all all my life. My granddad, Robbins, was a tenor in a quartet and sang all over New Mexico, Texas, Oklahoma. And, man, what a blessing to get to meet y'all. Bring back a lot of old memories in my life when I was a little bitty guy. But I tell you, who would have ever thought when we built this church on the hill that the Blackwood brothers would be in our church? I mean, really. We're so blessed. Amen. They are coming back. And I'm excited for that. So I've asked Brother Roy and Jeff and Brother Runt, we're going to take up a love offering. They came just for a love offering to come and bless us. So I pray that your hearts are open tonight for them. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm going to turn this back over to them.
Well, okay. You've turned over to me.
Amen. How are you doing tonight? Are you all enjoying yourself? Are you glad you came out? Well, it's good to be here. I know that Mark has been to Los Lunas many times, but I've never been here, so I'm glad to be here. And how are you, Laura? Nice to see you again. Is this your dad, your mom? Well, hello, I've heard all about you, never met you, but glad to see you tonight. Husband, and then look at how nice. So nice. These nice people, when we were here in August, our vehicle broke down in Albuquerque, and we were just stuck on a big, long tour, and they came to the rescue, let us use their truck for weeks all over the country, no questions asked, and were just very sweet. So give them a hand, and they arranged this tonight, so thank you. Appreciate it. I do want to tell you a wonderful way to support a group like this, besides coming to see us, besides praying for us, besides giving in the offering, is to take music home with you. How many agree with me that we can always use more gospel music in our homes, lives, and cars, right? Well, good. Six of you, that'll be good. I expect to see you at the table. Now, I'm sure you saw it there by the door. We put it there so you'll stumble over it when you come in. And when we're done tonight, no matter what, shake our hands, let us know you enjoyed everything tonight, and take all the music with you tonight. I'll tell you about them, and then they'll sing some more for you. The first one right here, the Blackwood Quartet, The Light of Truth. A lot of the music that we have sung tonight and a lot of that kind of music you're going to find right there. Peace in the Valley, His Hand in Mine, Where Could I Go But to the Lord, In the Garden, Turn Your Radio On, all those old songs. Yeah, and he's going to display it for you right here. This is Vanna. Vanna Goforth. Looks a little different than she does on TV, I realize.
Years have been rough.
Yeah, there you go. This is a good one. 2 years in the making, all those old songs like we're doing tonight. It's our latest quartet CD. It's our greatest quartet CD. It's our only quartet CD. So we've made it very, very easy for you. Take it with you. It's $20. Next in line, Mark has got a brand new solo project out there. Only been out a short time. I don't know that we've ever had it in this part of the world. It's called The Escape. He has produced it, he arranged it, he wrote a lot of the songs, a lot of new gospel music on there. It's something you're going to want to take with you because, like I said, brand new, something unique and special. It's got a great arrangement of the old song On the Jericho Road, if you remember that one. You want to take that with you. It's $20 as well. Mark Blackwood, The Escape. Now, are there any Elvis fans in the building? Yeah, see, there are. Don't be ashamed. Elvis, big business. Don't be ashamed. I'll tell you this, is something that we always don't have, but we work with a lot of what are called ETAs, Elvis tribute artists. We work with them all over the world. And you know what? The Elvis people love gospel music. Elvis loved gospel music. There's a history that goes back all the way to the 1950s in Memphis, where they both lived, went to church together. And Mark put this together with a great guy named Dean Z. Dean Z looks like Elvis. He sings like Elvis. And this is something good because he sings all those great Elvis hits, and the quartet backs him up. You're going to want to take this. Got the great Elvis tunes, gospel music. That's something that's special. Take it with you. $20 as well. And last but certainly not least, if you remember the Blackwood Brothers from the 1950s and 1960s, let me see your hand. Yeah, of course you do. This is a wonderful thing right here. It's a collector's item, as a matter of fact. We went back into the vault, went back into the archives, and we put 33 songs on one CD. You know, normally you get 10 or 12, right? But 33 songs right there, all the old songs, just the piano and the quartet. That's the quartet that you remember that featured Mark's dad, Cecil, singing the baritone, his Uncle James singing the lead, the wonderful tenor singer, Bill Shaw, and how about that bass singer, J.D. Sumner? You remember J.D.? Yeah. Well, yes, he remembers J.D. too. So take that with you. You're going to really like that one. 33 songs, it's $20. Now, all of those normally are $80, and that's a lot of music for $80. But tonight, haven't been to Los Lunas in so many years, the quartet hasn't been here. Everything on that table, a great special, half off, all four for $40. That's a great price. All four CDs for $40, and we do take credit cards, of course. You can write us a check, and praise the Lord, we take cash too. So thanks for coming. Tony's going to sing for you, and you know what? If you did enjoy it tonight, we are indeed the Blackwood Quartet. If you didn't like it tonight, though, we're the Oak Ridge Boys.
Don't ruin the joke.
Laura's stealing my thunder there.
Don't ruin the joke, Laura.
I'm already having a hard enough time.
Oh, me. Some amazing music that you can get on those CDs. I would like to, if it's... Hi there. I would like to sing one of the songs that we're having made on a new CD that's coming out. It should be coming out in the next few months. Would that be okay? Yeah, great. Pastor, is it okay if I say a little something before I sing a song? Awesome. I have a question for you, and I'll ask it, and then I'll ask it again, because I always get a mixed response the first time I ask it. How many of you have ever had a bad day? It's like six of us. Okay, great. Let me ask that question again, and think, now that you know what the question is, you'll know how to answer it. How many of you have ever had a bad day? Great. Now, all of us. Great. That's why I ask it twice. 6 years and 4 months ago, I had a bad day. And let me tell you what happened that day. For a few weeks, almost a month, I had thought that I had had a kidney stone. Has anybody ever had a kidney stone? Yeah, that's no fun. I had this, the pain was getting a little worse. I had a low-grade fever for a little while, and I thought, I can't do this anymore. So I went to the emergency room, and I said, let's get this checked out. If we need to, I can get this thing blasted, and I can be home for dinner. So they sent me back for some testing, and shortly after that, they came back in the room, and a surgeon said, not so many fun words, you've got cancer, and we're going to do surgery tomorrow morning. I said, no. This is a kidney stone. Just blast this thing. We'll get out of here. I'll be home for dinner. You know? And he said, no, we think that you've got stage 4 colon cancer. It's pretty serious. We're going to admit you now. Put you on antibiotics. They, you know, intravenous, and, you know, it was just awful. So the next morning, took me into surgery. And that afternoon when I came out of surgery, they told me some words that you never want to hear. You need to get your affairs in order. I said, no, my God is bigger than that. Amen. And if he wants me to go home to be with him, then that's what'll happen. But if he's got some plans still for me here while I'm on earth, that's what I'm going to do. And like some, not all doctors, but like some doctors, he said, okay. And he left the room. 4 days later, I was ready to go home. You can't get any rest in a hospital, amen? Ma'am, they want you to get some sleep. Okay, and then they'll come in 5 minutes later and check your blood and mess around with, you know, all the whatever. No, I was ready to go home. So I walked the ward 3 times that day. He came back in, that same doctor came in, and he says something weird. And I thought, here we go. Something weird. The pathology came back, and I've been doing this for a long time. It's not stage 4, it was just stage 2B. I said, told you. Told you. Yeah. Praise God. Praise God. He got to eat a little bit of crow, and I got to eat a little bit of mashed potatoes. It was fantastic. For 6.5 years, almost 6.5 years now, I've been cancer-free. Yeah. Yeah. I had the test that you have when you have colon cancer a few weeks ago. Clean bill of health. I'm able to go on a 2.5-week tour now, and all is good. So I just want you to know when things seem their worst, there's one person you can go to. Now, you might be able to talk to a close friend. You might be able to talk to your pastor. There's one person that can do something about it, and that's Jesus. That's Jesus. This song, I love the words to this song, and the music is so great. But being a part of the club that you don't want to be a part of, the cancer club, is no fun. But when I get in my low times, or when I was having trouble even then, all I had to do was go to Jesus, and he would listen to my prayers. So listen to this song. Guys, you're going to come up here and sing with me as soon as I find it. I hope you enjoy this song as much as I do. Have you tried everything? All that you've tried has failed you. Have you been so far down you had to look up to the ground? Well, I know a place where we can go to find the answer. Been there before, and he's proven it time and again. Let's go to Jesus and talk it over. Just falling apart all around you. Have the things because it seems so far gone. You don't have the strength to go on. Well, I still know that place where we can go to find the answer. I've been many times, and it's proven it time and time again.
Let's go to Jesus and talk it all over.
Tony, give him a good hand. Tony Goforth, great. You like, isn't it awesome? You like that new song?
It's a good one.
It's going to be on a new CD. Hopefully in about 3 or 4 months we'll have it out. We've been feverishly working.
Yes.
I mean, during the pandemic and everything, the days that we're off, I have a home studio. We would cut all these new tracks in Nashville, and we've been working day and night trying to get this just right, and that's one of the songs. Jerry Thompson, who sang with a group called the Neelands. Anybody ever heard of the Neelands before? Remember Jerry? Well, he wrote that song, and he gave it to me years ago to do something with, and I've just been waiting to get a guy like this to sing it. So we married that song, that great song, with his great voice. Give him another good hand. He did great singing. Jerry wrote a second song. That one's called Let's Go to Jesus. Mm-hmm. He wrote another song called I've Got Jesus, and okay. You cut your voice on it. And we've never sang it in public. We never sang in front of people. Right? You want to hear it? You want to hear it? All right, here it goes. Take a seat.
This morning I was feeling fine. I was wondering what was on my mind. I had to tell them cause they needed to know.
I got Jesus down in my soul. I got Jesus down in my soul. And it makes it hallelujah's roll. And it's something that I can't explain. All I know is that I'm not the same. It makes me want to sing and shout. Oh, it's all I want to talk about. Why don't you try it for yourself and see? You'll be singing sweet victory.
That's your playing guitar? That's, what do you think of the band, ladies and gentlemen? Hey.
Has given me the joy in my life. He's always with me through the day and the night. He's been my strength and my time of need. Gave me a promise, he would
Jesus down in my soul, and it makes the hallelujahs roll, and it's something that I can't explain. All I know is that I'm not the same, and it makes me want to sing and shout. Oh, it's all I want to talk about. Why don't you try it for yourself and see? You'll be singing sweet victory. Well, I got Jesus down in my soul, and it makes the hallelujahs roll, and it's something that I can't explain. All I know is that I'm not the same, and it makes me want to sing and shout. Oh, that's all I want to talk about. Why don't you try it for yourself and see? You'll be singing sweet victory. You'll be singing sweet victory.
Tony, second new song. That took a lot of wind, didn't it?
Yes, sir, it did.
You okay?
I'm done.
The altitude is, what? Three?
What? Oh, breathe.
Breathe.
Oh, breathe.
You okay?
I'm better.
Tell you what, we'll give you a break. I mean, don't leave.
Oh.
But we got another song that features Jackson on the new record.
Let's do it.
And he doesn't want to do it.
We're going to do it anyway.
We'll do this one either.
That's too bad.
Can you do this one tonight?
Sure, yeah.
All right, first time ever, give him a good hand, Jackson. He going to sing. This song is also on the new record.
Goes like this.
You sacrificed your only son so that I might live. You spilled the blood of conditional love so that I might live. I owe you more than a song, Lord, I surrender. You're always here, for you I live. Completely forgiven, you are my desire, for you I live. I love you more every day. How could I ever turn away? Thank you, oh God, for saving.
Great. Yeah. You like that new song? You like Jackson?
Maybe
had a good time?
Yes.
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 Did you like all this?
Yes.
You going to pray for us?
Yes.
Come back and see us?
Yes.
If you love Jesus, sing this song with us.
What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. And when he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land, what a day, glorious day that will be.
What a day that will be.
Amen.
What a day that's going to be.
Amen.
When we do see Jesus face to face, if the sins are alive, if they're covered by the blood of Jesus, if we have spoken, if you have spoken the holy name of Jesus for the salvation of your life, praise God, we are going to see Jesus. I'm glad I'm saved. I'm glad I know Jesus. I'm glad the sins of my life are covered by his blood.
Amen.
And if I was to die and leave this world tonight, praise God, I'd go to be with him forever. Amen?
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Amen.
Do you know Jesus? Are the sins of your life, and we're all sinners. We're all sinners. We're worthy of death. Are the sins of your life, are they covered by the blood of Jesus?
Yes, sir.
If you have spoken the holy name of Jesus, if you haven't spoken his name, well, you can be saved tonight. In all of our concerts, we never go on the assumption that everybody in the room is saved. If somebody's here tonight and you don't know Jesus, you're not here by accident. This is your time to get saved.
Amen.
This is your time to get right. The Lord is here. We have sung. We've preached. This pastor's going to say something in a minute. But don't leave here tonight without knowing Jesus. Don't leave here without calling upon his name. Folks, tonight we make no apology for good Christian entertainment. In fact, tonight we hope we've sung good for you. Hey! Yeah. But if you leave here tonight not saved and go out them doors and die and go to a sinner's hell, then we have failed miserably here tonight. Call upon Jesus. Speak his holy name. The Bible says there is no other name, no other name given unto man that we might be saved except for Jesus. The Bible also says if we'll believe in our hearts, if we'll believe in our hearts that God raise Jesus from the dead, and if we'll confess it with our mouth to others, just like I'm doing right now, we shall be saved.
Amen.
Call upon his name. Confess Jesus. Let him save you tonight. He's here. He's a good God. He's a loving God. Yes, he's a God of law. There's no doubt about it. But he's also a God of love. Amen?
Amen. Amen.
He loves you. He wants to save you. He wants to bless you tonight. If you know this Jesus, if you're on your way to heaven, if you have that peace, then sing this with us one more time. But this time, let's sing it to the top of our voices. Let's sing it like a love song to Jesus because of what he's done, what he's paid for us. Amen?
Amen.
What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. And when he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land, what a day, glorious day that will be.
Tonight, find his boy, encourage him, tell him he's done a good job, and keep singing for Jesus, okay? God bless you. We love you. Thanks for letting us sing for you.
You are blessed.
We love you.
Thank you. I really believe Jackson, I can see him in Levi's and boots and amen. Woo!
He's going to keep singing for Jesus, though.
Amen. No, I know that. Thank y'all. Man, what a blessing y'all have been. I tell you, y'all are good. Let's give them a hand.
Hey, Steve.
How about another song?
Okay. Thank you very much. Don't make me start clapping like Trump.
Sunburn morning when the scythe is on. Fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by. I'll fly away. God bless you. We love you. See you next year. Amen. Yes. Thank you, brother. Praise God. Let's keep standing. And we want to thank you for coming here tonight and worshiping with the Blackwood Brothers. What a better group. We thank y'all for coming. And we pray. We're going to pray for y'all right fast, okay? So let's go to the Lord in prayer. If you hold a hand next to you and... let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father God, we just come to you this evening, and we thank you for the blessing of these four men, Father God, the Blackwood Brothers. And Father, we thank you for bringing them to our church, to our community, Father. We know that that was preordained long time ago, Father God, and we thank you for bringing them. We thank you for their lives to come and share the good news with others, Father God. And Father, as they leave our community tomorrow and they go on the road, Father, we ask you to be with them, protect them, keep them safe, Father God. And Father, we ask you to be with their families. What a sacrifice their families make that they're gone. And Father, we just ask you to put your angels around in a hedge of protection with their families, Father God, and keep them safe. And Father, we ask you to use these men in a mighty way for your glory, Father, in the days to come and the years to come, Father. We thank you for the testimony of our brother and his cancer. We thank you for healing him, Father God, in Jesus' name. To come bless us tonight, Father. That's how powerful you are. You do your best work, Father, with the impossible. And Father, we just give you all the glory that we are here tonight to come and to hear the sweet voices and the special music, Father, that glorifies you. I lift up every family member here, everyone listening on the live stream, Father. We just ask you to touch every life here tonight, that they don't leave here the same as they come, Father, that they are closer to you, Father, that they felt you here tonight, Father. And Father, as we leave here tonight, just be with us. Keep us safe as we travel home. Father, I know there's some here tonight live a long ways from here, and we just ask you to protect them. We thank you that they came, Father God. And Father, we just give you the glory to be able to come and listen and to just further our walk, Father God, through the ministry of the Blackwood Brothers. And Father, as we come here tonight, we thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, that died upon that cross, that we could live, that we could have life, and we could have it to the fullest, and that we would go to be with you. You prepare a place for us, Father God, and we're excited for that, Father. Father, we're just passing through this place, and this is really not home. We can't wait to get there, Father God. We give you the glory. We thank you. We praise you that for this night, and we thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, for it's in his name we pray. And all of God's people said, amen. Amen. Thank you. God bless. Don't forget the CDs up in the front.